Welcome to the Commish Report, Playoff Semifinal Edition. But before we get things going into this week's matchups, let's take a look at those who won't be with us in this round.
How do I say goodbye to what we had? The good times.
Well, let's take a look at last week's high score.
First matchup of the week is round two of the Turd Bowl. Ray Finkelsprinkles won round one and is looking to take the title, so he's not this year's worst team. Feeling dangerous, the two-time champ is hanging on desperately to stay away from that Turd Ball trophy. Who's going to win this week? Feeling Dangerous locks things up at one apiece. Our next matchup is the 8 seed, Better Latener Than Never, taking on the 5 seed, El Honcho Grande. Donnie pulled off a big upset last week, knocking off the number 1 seed, Houdé Ninja, whereas Andy took down number 4, Gabs Boys. Does Donnie have a little magic left to make a push for the championship? Not likely. Honcho advances to the Super Bowl. Next up, we have the number 7 seed, I'm Gonna Dak You Up, taking on the 6 seed, the Renegades. Last week, Dak took down the number 2 seed, Slobberknockers, where the Renegades took out the 3 seed, 2 in the Fish, 1 in the Commish. The Renegades have been one of the hottest teams in the league of late. Will they keep things going this week against Dak? Looks like it. Renegades to the Super Bowl. Well, there you have it, boys. The Playoff Semifinal Commish Report. Good luck this week, and as always, Houdé!
Grease Claw!
And also, everybody, have a Merry Christmas.